Do you know who I am? Well, I know who you are. I know you probably even better than you know yourself. What a night, what a show. I know you like your pop stars to be half naked, so I bought these. So many people turn out to see us tonight, I don't know what to say, but thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. But you know there's someone who used to come and see us all the time, but he hasn't been around for a while. We used to be so close. People think I've forgotten about him, but I haven't. I used to find him so inspiring back then. He invented me. I was his most magnificent creation, the brightest star in his sky. Now look at me, a tired old pop star on golden slippers. I tried to speak to him all the time, but he won't take my calls. I can blame him for everything, all the wars, all the famine, all the trouble in the world, I could blame for him. But now I even heard he wants to lock me up for at least 1,000 years. Will you miss me? Will you remember my golden suit and my shiny horns? Well, why don't you come along then? You could be my fan forever. I could sing you a song every night in the fireplace. Well, maybe I could persuade you by singing a beautiful song of a rich and glamorous man like me. Don't you think Elvis was a sexy man? Music maestro!